Volute is a fertilized egg that contains partially formed ducklings. These ducks are about 20 days old. You can see the beak. Each round, we will increase the number of balut you eat. In the first round, you'll eat one balut, then two balut, then three balut, and finally four. Little luxury gift bag here. Everything you need to get clean. Get that taste out of your mouth. Get that smell off your body. Cora, because you have six extra members now, you're sitting six people out. Just tell me the two that are going to compete. Ian and Tom, this is not a race. This is just get it down. Here's how you know when you're finished. Show me an empty mouth, I'll say you're good. Drivers ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Eat.
How's it, Tom?
Bites right in.
Beer.
So does Steph. Tom's clean, he's good.
You're awake, Tom. Come on, show me something. All right.
That's good. Kuror and Oolong, both score. We're tied 1-1.
Watch the beak.
Survivors ready. Eat.
Mmm. That was a juicy one.
Ew.
Oh,
What's going through your head, Ian?
With some eggshell on that one.
You sure that was what was the crunchy part?
I don't know.
I don't either.
But I need the soap.
Bobby John got a little piece right there on the plate. Let me see that thing. That'll work. All right, that'll work.
All right,
we're good after two rounds. Survivors ready? And eat. Thinking at all about what you're eating, Steph?
Eggs.
Eggs. It's just eggs.
Just don't look at it.
I had a chirp out of that one.
Mmm. Mmm.
Tom has three down. He's clearing that mouth. That's good.
Damn, Tom.
Hungry. Feel the beat a little totally scratched.
That looks good. Tom and Steph hit down three balut. We are tied 3-3, moving into the last round. Survivors ready. Eat.
Come on, Ian. Javi.
Bobby John not messing around. He's almost done.
Come on, E. Come on, E. Just keep.
It's all righty. Get it down.
Open that mouth, brother. That's good. Ian gets down all four, just like that. Okay, moving into a tiebreaker. You'll pick your strongest person. You'll eat five balut. It's a time trial. First one to get five down wins reward.
I was hoping for a few more of these.
Who's it gonna be for Kuror?
It's gonna be Tom.
Tom's gonna take the five.
Got it.
And Bobby John, come on up.
Come on, Tom.
That steak, 55 gallons of fresh water. That is a lot of water. Plus everything you need to get clean, get this taste out of your mouth. First one to get all five down, show me an empty mouth, wins reward. Survivors ready. Eat. Bobby John, two-fisted it.
Good job. Good job.
Tom trying, taking nibbles from both.
Come on now.
Gonna come down to an empty mouth. Bobby John shoving that fifth one in there.
Get it down, Tom.
Keep it in there. Keep it over the plate.
You can do it, Tom. Mind over matter, fireman.
You got it, Tom.
108 truck.
Come on, Tom. You got him, Tom. Come on now.
Tom's got his fifth one in his mouth, but he's got to get it down.
Nice work, Tom.
Bobby John trying to shove it down.
Come on, Tom. Kuror.
You got it, Tom.
Think about how dirty I am now. Come on.
Just swallow, Tom. Hurry before him.
Bobby John's getting it.
Hurry.
Swallow, swallow. Swallow it, Bobby John.
He's almost there. Come on.
Tom, very close. Tom's got it. Tom, rinse that out if you want. No scope, make that taste go away, huh?
Oh, hook a brother up, please. This tastes good enough to drink.
This challenge is over for Oolong. Grab your stuff, head on back to camp, guys.